liking this.
Eyes over there.
Take him down. You're all right.
I think I'm done.
He was a fan of you either.
I don't see a way up.
Let's look around. Find something, buddy?
What's he got?
Ascension cable. Workers use them for construction now.
Can you repair it?
Cable's a bit frayed. Not in bad shape. Should be a quick patch job.
So I heard you fought the Empire on Kashyyyk.
Yeah.
Hijacked a walker and broke open an Imperial prison camp single-handed.
That one was BD.
Just the two of you.
And some friends. What about you, new guy? Win this for the credits?
Credits never hurt. But, I have a daughter. Got it. I don't get to see her as often as I'd like, but at least I can provide for her.
Must be hard, being away from her. Is her mother?
She's gone. The Empire took her from us.
Sorry. Taking a lot of people.
More every day. You ever use one of those?
I'll figure it out. It was a scrapper on Braca.
You've been through a lot for someone so young.
Just trying to survive.
Aren't we all?
Cable's holding.
good. I got a feeling you're gonna need it. We can use that terminal to rotate the billboard.
That wasn't so hard. Back to the bridge. Hope the crew's doing all right. If Gabs gets bored, she might slice into Imperial comms for fun.
She's that good?
Too good. Syndicate trained, but got on the wrong side of her employers. Bravo used to fly for the Republic.
Ex-military. That explains a lot. I just started working with Coop and Liz.
Cantina on Norset. Bounty Hunter got the drop on me. Twins threw him down a mine shaft. Friends ever since. Let's stop. Got us to the senator.
Sounds like he wants to double my cut. That right, BD? Enemy's close. Lead the way, Scrapper.
Hey, Bravo. No job ever goes according to plan, does it?
What fun would that be? How's the new guy doing?
Bit of a talker, but good in a fight.
Huh, I'll take it. Gab sliced the yacht. Senator can't call for help, but he's locked in pretty tight.
You try knocking?
I just bet the twins of the senator had you in there stuffed and mounted.
Hey, I want a cut of that.
Hey, Cal, if you die, I get the mantis, right?
Sorry, Gabs. Not mine to give.
So, what's the plan?
That yacht to Sinar Rim City.
The senator has military intel on his personal terminal here. Could give us a fighting chance against the Empire.
Problem is, Captain's secured with blast doors. Even the twins can't pry those bad boys open.
How are we getting in?
You fellas got the yacht down, Jetpack. Then I'll work my slicer magic. With my lovely assistant.
I'll grab a transport. Back before you know it.
Let's do this.
Twins, get Cal across that gap.
You can't punch it.
What should I do?
You got a jetpack. Use it.
Copy that.
Thanks, twins.
Come on, Cal. I'll hold these imp slicers at bay. Even a savant like myself has limits.
Keep your eyes sharp. Bravo. Maybe next time you'll check for syndicate tats before you pick a fight. Hey, Cal. How you holding up?
Just appreciating the view. What am I looking for?
Two beams wrapped around the yacht. Gotta take a lot of torque. I'm talking Jedi torque.
I think I can handle that.
Yeah, I tried to move those beams, but...
Yeah, Gab's giving me the heads up.
All right.
Beams down, Gabs. Can you tell the twins to pull down the yacht?
On it. Duke, Liz, your turn.
We're good, lady. Upward, upward.
Hold on. There's a factory vent that'll cook you medium rare. All clear, Cal. Long. Be careful.
I'm always careful.
Corita, saved your ass. You owe me a ship.
I loosened it up for you.
Nice job, Cal. Hop on. We'll bring you down.
I'm on, Gab.
Quinn, yacht's all yours. Ready to break open this Rampsidian. You coming? Crew's waiting on you, Slowpoke.
And now, time for me and my lovely assistant to show you how it's done.
Thank you.
I'll see if the senator's got any food on that yacht.
Batisa!
Agua!
Ustali!
Be ready just in case.
Enter! My elite guards will execute you! Ready, blaster!
I knew we had unfinished business. Give us your terminal passcode.
Impossible! They'll execute me!
Maybe I could change his mind. You will give me access to your terminal.
I can't!
Unlock it, and you'll be rewarded.
I'll be rewarded. I will unlock the terminal.
If he moves, blast him.
Oh, my pleasure.
All right, BD. Let's see what we got.
Breakthrough we were hoping for.
Years of fighting. Nothing we've done has slowed them down.
What did you expect? You lost. The Republic is dead.
It was killed by politicians just like you.
Do you think I wanted Utapau to join the Empire? The compromises I made created a future for my people.
I've been to Utapau, Senator. They spit your name out like a curse.
At least they are alive. Why fight when you can't win? Surrender tastes bitter at first, Cap, but sweetens with time. Free me, and we'll cut a deal.
No, Senator. Someday when your children see this, they'll know the Jedi never stopped fighting for them.
How disappointingly naive.
Hey, the twins are getting that ravenous look. Let's wrap it up before we have another Karita incident on our hands, yeah?
What about him?
He's coming with us.
Okay, let's take their food to go.
Which tool of negotiation should I start with first? Didn't you call me sharp-tongued? This one is blunt. Well, it will have to do.
lucky you, Senator. You... got a date with Saw Gerrera.
He'll kill me.
Oh, I don't know about that. Depends on whether you cooperate. That's a skill Senator's prize, right? Cooperation.
Batisa!
Batisa!
Kulka!
We get what we need?
Yeah. Wonder what Saul has for us next.
First, we gotta get this intel topside.
We got a plan for the Senator?
Still thinking it through.
We could always ask Coob and Liz to see whether the Senator can fly.
Let me go, or your friends will suffer. You'll pay for this, Cal Kestis.
These senators have the good life. Mind if I take his yacht?
This thing's too slow for you.
It'll be my weekend ship. Me and the family. Fine. You're no fun. I've changed my mind. We should always target the Empire.
Yeah. Feels good to make a difference.
No. They're loaded. Filthy rich. Make the huts look clean by comparison. I bet this senator has more credits.
What took you so long? Why, you've been chasing shadows! I have to stop! Have been caught harboring a traitor. Kestis! I'll bend fire! Shatter!
Get to cover!
Dang, Ferric and Inquisitor! Look out!
Yes, yes.
Us, buddy. Gotta stay one step ahead. need to focus.
Come on, buddy. Stem canister. That'll prove useful.
Today. That way's blocked. Come on, we'll come back later. Just in time.
He's in here somewhere. We'll find him.
Be ready.
An intruder?
You're not the enemy.
Stand still!
Expected me to use it like that. Troopers everywhere. You gotta be careful, BD. Over here. I'm done with this place.
Back to it. Take the Inquisitor. Keep that other gunship off my back.
On it!
But you're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable.
Nothing!
Get up! A chorus on delicacy!
Right here, bud.
Oh, your friend's all dead, Keskin! I don't think so. Ooh, this is fun! Come here! Heads up, Keskin!
The door's not budging.
Yeah.
something, buddy.
Here, Jedi!
Sure you can handle those?
Jedi Knight, before you betrayed our order. Your name was Mesaana Tide. Time to set you free. Hey there, buddy. Stop for a moment. Let's go. Get back to the Mantis. If the others made it out, they'll meet us at the hangar. If not, Just what I needed. Catch up. Close. Maybe we should take up prospecting, huh, BD?
To this crazy son of a gun, Dark.
You're hurt.
I'll manage. What happened to the Inquisitor?
Dead. Gaps. And the twins. I should have...
They knew what they signed up for. We need to get topside and transmit that intel to Saul Guerrera. That's how we honor the Fallen.
You're right. BD, call the ships.
Not the valet service I was hoping for.
Bravo. You got Overwatch?
On it.
All right. I'll draw the fire. You hit them when they aren't looking.
Let's get some payback. See you in the next scrapper.
Do this.
You won't like this.
We shouldn't be here. Get down.
Bravo's got our backs.
Come to them. Ready to fire. Fuck it up.
Nice one, Bravo.
Sorry, you play with me, the game is rigged from the start.
Where'd Bravo learn to shoot like that?
All right, Bravo, keep it up.
Got it! Look at the situation tactically!
Let's fight together.
Nice.
That one's all yours, Boat. Had a hunch this might be a hot exit. See you both in the air.
Ready?
This has been a great first date and all, but I still haven't gotten paid.
Locator beacon?
Got the other on the Mantis. When things cool off, come and find me. We'll settle up.
Yeah. Sure, I can trust you.
You saw the intel. A lot more work to be done.
Looks like I made the cut, huh, BD?
Boat, may the Force be with you.
You're a great fighter, Cal. Let's see how well you fly.
How we looking, BD? Whatever it is, I'll have to wait until we get someplace safe.
traffic. Looks like this portal's under maintenance.
As soon as we breach the surface, jump to light speed.
Gotta take the risk. We've already overstayed our welcome. We got company.
On my mark, hit the brakes. We'll drop behind him.
Copy that, Bravo.
Nice work, everyone.
Hope that's the last of them. Had a fan of long goodbyes.
More coming. I'll peel off, draw a few away.
Thanks, Bode. Good luck.
You too, Cal. See you soon.
Can't shake him!
Hold on!
That's one way to do it.
Learn that move from you. There's our exit. We're almost there.
All coming in from the surface.
And on our tail. We're trapped.
Go down. We're almost...
Took some hits back there. Mind running diagnostics while I transmit the intel? Send. Let's hope this information does some good.
Galaxy is vast, Droid. And I have seen only a little of what it has to offer. But one day, I will return to Dathomir and whisper what I have learned to my sleeping sisters. You are not invited.
You know, it's not often I break out an old family recipe like this. Well, what do you think? Mara.
It's good. Could use some more salt.
Too much salt is bad for you.
It's wonderful, Grace.
I'd actually pay credits for this. Oh, yeah? Hey, I might start charging you, Cal. Hey, does anybody else smell something burning?
Oh!
gyro's failing. We need that. Any ports nearby that won't turn us in for a reward? Yeah. Pull up the Kobo system. That's where he settled down. Out in the middle of nowhere. Could be a good place to lay low. If anyone knows how to fix up the Mantis, it's Grease-Dritus. Think we can make it?
We should tidy up before we visit Grease. You know how he is about... Mess. Let's get this back on the workbench. This always clears my head. Seems durable, right? Pretty proud of this one. Ready to roll with this. We're almost there. Let's head up to the cockpit. Haven't used these since the scrapyard on Bracca. Prof gave them to me. Cordova's toolbox from Bogano. Most of his things are probably still there, waiting for someone. This shield bird's feather is supposed to bring good luck. There's Grease's salt shaker. Where did I put the pepper? Every day, I wonder if I made the right call. All over. You got anything? We're starting sublight engines. Nice one, buddy. We're not gonna make it to the hangar. We gotta put her down. Hold on, BD. fried. We won't be flying again without repairs. Okay. This is us. This must be the outpost. I guess we finally get to see Grace's cantina. Okay. Come on. So calm. Rava would have liked this. Come on, buddy. Long way to go. Okay. So Grease is on the other side of all this? Mind giving me a closer look? That is one big beast. We have our target. Now let's reach it. Last time I saw a Lucre Hulk was Braca. Long time ago, Roth. What would you say now? Come on, Mantis won't repair itself. Just hope Grease has the parts we need. Let's move.